New tonight, the Hamilton School District has a new superintendent. Tony Orr resigned just a few hours ago. He had been under investigation since February for possible violations of board policy, though the school would never go into details. They did say no students were involved, though. Larry Knapp, the school's business manager, had been serving as the interim superintendent, and he now has the job full time.